All right, guys, so we are back here at Publix the next day. The weather wasn't so bad last night. It rained a lot. It's windy right now because the Publix I go to is across the street from the water. I don't know if you can see the water, but the water's right behind those trees and apartments, condos, whatever. So tomorrow's my birthday, so I'm not going to be working tomorrow. I got stuff to do. So today, it's 9:26. We're just working until about 12:30 to go home and watch the game. Nothing too crazy, guys. But yeah, we're going to see what happens. Haven't worked this early in a while, so I don't know what to expect. So I'm only working 3 hours, so it's like, if I can make 15 an hour, I'm happy. You know, I'm happy with 45, 50 bucks. So we'll see what happens, guys. Hit the subscribe button. Hope you're having a great day and be safe out there. And happy Sunday. All right, guys, we snagged up McDonald's for $6 going 3 miles.
Turn left on Fayetteville Drive, then turn right onto Fay Boulevard.
GPSs are annoying, bro. Every time, make a left, then make a right. Anyway, it's a $6 order going 3 miles. At this point, we want to end the week, so do what it do. We're just trying to complete the week, the total amount.
Take the next right onto Fay.
All right, guys, so I picked up another McDonald's for $9.50. And as I'm picking up, there was two more orders there. They could have threw me a double stack or triple stack, unless the person hasn't shown up yet. So hopefully nobody picks it up after I drop this one off. I'll grab those two. I don't care. I'm taking all of it today. All right, guys. So drop that one off. Customer was looking out the window. Like, I guess he was hungry. So I just dropped it off, took a picture, and just left real quick. So we're on our way back to McDonald's. There was still two orders there on the shelf, and it says it's still busy at McDonald's. So we're going to drive towards McDonald's and hopefully get another one. So let's go get it, guys. You enjoying the content? Hit the subscribe button, you heard? All right, guys, we didn't get a McDonald's, but we got a CVS that's across the street from McDonald's for $6.75 going 1 mile for two items. So far, so busy right now. I was thinking about taking my energy drink like at 11. It's about to be 10. I'm about to take that after this order, man. We're doing pretty good right now, guys. I'm loving it. That shift was only for an hour, so I got about 5 minutes before I log into my next shift. $22.25 the first hour in three orders. I'll take it. No problem with that at all. So we'll go park. I think we're going to park at CVS or Publix. No, let's go to Publix and see if we can get something from Publix while we log on. Pretty good 1 hour from 9 to 10. Well, not even 9 to 10, right, guys? Like, I talked to you guys, I think it was like almost 9:30. So, not bad.
Left onto Kings Highway.
So, times keep rolling with DoorDash. Got a Dollar General going 1.5 miles. $8.75 for six items. Pretty good morning so far. All right, guys. So that order was a 32-pack of water and 5 Body Armor drinks. Quick and easy. Let's go drop it off. All right, guys. We dropped off a Dunkin' for $4, but it was going 1 mile. So I ain't tripping on that. Coffee and a donut. The sheriff's department's around this area a lot. I don't know if they're looking for somebody or they're looking for their quota. Saying, I don't know, but we're keeping it going, guys. We're over $50 already with DoorDash. This is crazy. Let's keep it going. The first time I actually got to park, man, we're at $52 with DoorDash. This is crazy, unheard of for me lately. So we're here at CVS across the street from McDonald's because the parking lot's full. There was no parking there, so it says McDonald's is busy for like 7 more minutes. I'm planning on working until it's slow, but most likely by 12:30, the game starts at 1, so people stop ordering. Haven't done a Instacart. It's been all DoorDash today. I miss when DoorDash is like this, first of all. I'll be honest. I miss when DoorDash is this busy, because the reason why I went to Shop and Deliver, like to Instacart and other apps, is because DoorDash was dying down. When DoorDash is busy like this, I love just doing DoorDash. Pick up orders and drop them off. So right now we're gonna see what we could do. I wanted to make 60 bucks. We're at 52. So we might get there. It's 11:20 right now. probably go for another hour because I get some stuff for the game. I'm thinking since it's my birthday tomorrow, I'm going to take off. Should I come back out for dinner shift today or just enjoy football? Because tonight, me and my family, we're doing an early Christmas gift opening because we're all not going to be together this year. So, I'm getting presents today too, guys. This is crazy. All right, guys. So, it's 11:46. I'm thinking about calling it at 12. Get some stuff, watch some football, and think about if I'm coming back out. But for 2 hours and a half before it got slow, $52 and some change with DoorDash is great. A lot of McDonald's orders. I had a Dollar General, a CVS, and everything else was McDonald's. So McDonald's is the moneymaker in my area, to be honest, when it comes to DoorDash. So I wish DoorDash was like this every day. I'll come out in the morning every day if it's like this. I'm thinking about coming out Tuesday in the morning and see if it's like this. So if you enjoyed the ride along, hit the subscribe button, guys. I appreciate it. Comment below, hit the like, share, do what you do. I'll catch you guys on Tuesday. Cause it's my birthday tomorrow. I'ma get it. I was leaving to go to the house already. I got $22 Publix for Instacart, my first one. 25 items, one customer, just a few miles. So we're gonna go ahead and get this done. And then we'll head to the house. $3. Instacart took like $1.05 away. It is what it is. Right now, I'm thinking, I don't know where I am. I'm thinking I'm gonna go to the house and eat and see how I feel. I might come out later. So if this is the last video, I appreciate you guys watching. And hope you have a blessed weekend and stay safe. Hit the subscribe button because we're moving up in this world. You know, we're trying. I'm trying my best, guys. So, we'll see when we come back out.